there are different types of immune cells that can act against cancer. Some of them are from the adaptive immune system, such as the T cells, and others from the innate immune system, such as the natural killer cells, the NK cells. In our lab, we are interested in these both cell types, but especially we focus on T cells, both on effector CD8 positive T cells and on memory T cells. So our T cells are able to recognize tumor antigens and attack directly the cancer cells. But tumors have developed immune escape mechanisms to hide from this attack. The aim of immunotherapy is to exploit and avoid this suppression elicited by the tumor microenvironment of T cells to improve the T cell cytotoxicity. Previously, we have shown that hypoxia sensing in T cells can drive immune responses, and this pathway can be exploited and combined with other therapies that are currently undergoing clinical trials or even approved. The immunotherapy combinations targeting the T cells have failed, and the main reason for this is that they have been targeting redundant pathways. So we believe that targeting the hypoxia pathway on T cells is going to be successful because it can achieve effector function on T cells, it can also promote memory formation for long-term protection of the patient, and also inhibitory T cell responses, the T regulatory cells, which can limit the efficacy of current immunotherapies.